This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And while she looks so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her when she smiles. How many days in a year she woke up with hope, but she only found tears. And I can be so insincere, making her promises never.